name is Liad Shoham. I'm 43 years old. I live in Israel, in Tel Aviv. I'm a geek that writes edgy thriller stories. I don't know how it happened. Maybe it's because I'm an attorney, or maybe because I'm married to a criminal mastermind. I write crime stories because I'm interested in two things: people and social issues. I take the social issues that are interesting in Israel and use the genre of thrillers to describe them. I want to show the complexity of those social issues, and I think that using the thriller is a very good way to dealing with or describing the complexity of social issues. I think that by reading the books, readers can learn something about the issues that I'm talking about, and more importantly, they can understand the complexity of those issues. This, and by using it in an edgy, full of twists plot that is also entertaining. I've been translated to numerous languages, and my books are sold in America and in Europe. I hadn't had the chance of being published in India, although I would be very happy to do so. I think that the more I try to write Israeli crime novels and discuss things that are Israeli, but I think that the more domestic you are, the more international you are. And from my experience with my books, people are very positive about reading my books and not knowing anything about Israel. First of all, it's because it gives them like a ticket to another society. They can learn about another society that maybe they don't know anything about. And secondly, you know, human issues are the same all over the world. And the fact that you're reading a thriller that happens in India, Israel, Scandinavia, does not mean that you cannot relate to it. And this is the beauty of literature. And I think that especially thrillers and crime novels, because they deal with issues that all societies deal with. I'm also a full-time attorney, which means that I go every day to the office and practice law. This is contributes a lot to my literary career, because, you know, I get in touch with real people, and I hear stories about things that happens in reality. I usually write at night, but writing is one aspect of writing. I think that a lot of time, I spend a lot of time thinking about the plot and thinking about the book. And this happens all the time. It happens when I wake up, it happens when I go to sleep and dream, and when I'm at work, when I'm driving. So when I write a book, it surrounds me all the time. And once my wife told me that when I write a book, there are a lot of people coming into our beds because of the fact that I'm thinking about lots of characters. Well, I don't know, I don't use Twitter. I have a Facebook page. I think that Twitter is great, and I think that saying something very brief is a very interesting and hard thing to do. You know, in my family, I do not write wish cards, because I always say that I only write 60,000 words above. So it's kind of hard for me to write for Twitter, that is so short.